Lawrence, I'm sorry to bother you, but people's been worried about you. Are you okay?